Where is this guy?
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit! Okay?
He ran us over in an embankment!
Okay, look, I'm trying to find you. Hang on. You gotta keep talking. Stay on the line, okay?
He's got crushed!
What row were you on? Can you hear me?
I'm just standing here. My feet are wet. Ace is dead!
Are you sure? Does he need an ambulance?
He's gone. He's gone!
Was it Hotshot? Are you there? Don't hang up. Fucking hell. Where is this guy?
Hotshot's trying to kill me! He's crazy! He's...
Shit! Can you tell me where you are?
He's dead!
Hang in there. Inspector, Hotshot killed Ace.
Damn it, Wade, we were supposed to catch them in the act.
Yeah, well, they acted too fast. I have an eyewitness statement and all the evidence you need to get this bag of shit off the streets.
I'll type out a warrant.
Don't bother, I have a better idea. I'll challenge him to a race, and once we're in it, I'll lead him right to you.
All right, but Wade, I want him alive.
Thank you. Let's race!
Sucker!
You better cheat to win?
It's not cheating if you win!
You know it's dangerous to drive and talk, right?
You suck! You know that?
Hey, say hi to the police for me.
We picked Hot Shot up. Little punk never shuts up. You should have seen the look on his face when we charged him with murder. He'll get 20 years at least. Nobody pays much attention to those guys, but they kill or injure dozens of people a year. Impossible to say how many lives you've saved, but you really did a job on this one, Officer Shen.